That's incredible. What touch. Absolutely superb anticipation there. He's already racing up the court before Bautista Agut has attempted the drop shot, but still had a lot of work to do.
Not only is he so quick, but he anticipates so well. So it's a double whammy when you're playing against him.